Well, across a precision base with a Rickenbacker 4001. Put a preamp in it. Put the familiar logo and familiar rock type of headstock by Jackson. And you get the Jackson X-Series Concert Bass CB4. Check this out. Look at that, William. Is there my there's precision right here. There's the Rickenbacker right here. I'm gonna bridge. And then from there, Jackson's a headstock. Here's the precision pickups right here. Jazz pickups, of course, under this pickup cover. Looks like it came from Fender. Like I said, the bridge here looks like it came off of the Rickenbacker. That's white pick guard with these type of knobs. Rickenbacker all the way. Same with the thick. Basically the same fretboard that Jackson always done. I always like the fretboards, you know, they got 24 frets all the way up here. Beautiful, you know, give you a lot of room to play. And always like them for that. And keeping their most of their bases active. Always like that. Let's see. You know, the familiar vinyl trim. Just move your fingers here. Let me see, okay. You know, the controls here, volume, pick up select, right, left, more in the middle. We got bass down here. We got a struggle up here, and mid range in the middle. Basic setup. Bass, mid-range, treble, volume, and pickup select. I got everything up to mid-range now. Well, I had the bass up a little bit. Red orange. I hope you can hear me. This is a new phone. negative and just ride this out before. It's pretty nice. Yeah. This is the Jackson X Series Concert Bass CB4. How much more to say? Oh, very lightweight. We'll weigh you down. Pretty cool. For funk, rock, or jazz. If you've tried this, I'd like to hear from you. What do you think about it? Earl Davis on the Max Proud channel. I know it's been a while. But I'll take them as they come. Real slow still. Hopefully, we can get rid of this pandemic soon.